I'm seeing speed zone on the outside. But there's a run from the inside of all the action. That is the black that's moving there, the outfield followed by Ace followed by Speed Zone. But that happened there out in the black there. As he's followed by Ace followed by Speed Zone. And that one has the move to the third hand over. As the move to the third hand over, and that is there from the black there, and then Ace and Speed Zone.
And here they get the baton, it's a Speed Zone, and chasing hard is Speed Zone, Bacon is in the lead, and running hard is Bacon, Speed Zone, it is Ace, Speed Zone is also there, it's all hard to run for the ladies, keep your eyes on the track, as they move to make, on the curve again, running hard, let's see what happens on the outside there, it's still the athlete from Speed Zone. Oh, that's. Let's see what happens. It's this Speed Zone, and that's Beacon touring down the track, pouring away. Beacon is gonna finish on top of the list. Here comes Beacon's finishing ace, and St. David's Track Blazers in the third position, Speed Zone, within the Christian Academy, and that's the end of